plays one of the superheroes on the CW's The Flash show, has been fired because he had some resurfaced tweets that were that seemed racist, misogynistic, and homophobic. Hartley Sawyer played the stretchy, elongated man on this series for the last three seasons, and the tweets were from as far back as 2012, long before he worked on the show, and they have since been deleted, but the internet does not forget, and screenshots of his old posts have been circulating online. Well, the CW, along with our sister company, Warner Brothers Television, put out a statement saying, quote, "We do not tolerate those kinds of remarks." Hartley posted an apology saying he is ashamed and disappointed of his past ignorance.